And just to make certain that swing voters never fall within Trump's reach, Donald Trump is scheduled to be back in court in New York with the accompanying media circus just weeks before the first Republican primary. This is the boldest election interference ever attempted in this country's history. And if you doubt that, Donald Trump, as you probably heard, has been charged with 34 separate crimes. Those crimes turn out on close examination to be the same crime repeated 34 times. And that crime is, quote, falsifying business records in the first degree. So the Manhattan DA alleges that Donald Trump sent his own money to various people for various entirely legal reasons, but didn't account for it correctly in his office records. That's what he's accused of. And even if what Alvin Bragg has said Trump did, he actually did do, Trump could not be charged with that because the statute of limitations has expired.